We got SmackDown Live. Night of debuts. It was all the people who were drafted who make their SmackDown Live debut. Except for Benjables.
Gentlemen, we've got the usual full house, and we are ready to get this party started. And we're starting this card off with some fireworks. Let's
Heavy
do
Machinery
this.
Beat Breezango.
On
Only Orkin. Wins his debut match. Sam Blocker defeats Becky Lynch. And we got the debuting 1-2 punch.
Buckle up because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
Against the local talent in Jack and Jim and Ian Jones.
A team is only as strong as its weakest link, but I don't think I see any weakness in here.
Let's see what 1-2 Punch has to do with their debut.
Disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
As they're flat out mocking the Usos, and they don't even care. They don't care if they're mocking the Usos. They said, hey, you know, you want to make an impact? That's what we're here to do.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Tag team action in full effect, guys, and these superstars are about to show all you folks what it's all about.
And guys, we're coming to you tonight from the same city that hosted one of the biggest WrestleManias of all time, WrestleMania 3.
I think we're actually in New York.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Okay, so it's WrestleMania 3 in Madison Square Garden.
Jones stumbling a little bit here. This tag team match is dangerously close.
Oh, and he takes out the referee.
This is not the time to be a hero. To keep this match from slipping away, he needs to get his partner in there and take a break.
Pride is a funny thing, guys. It's certainly an admirable trait, and he clearly has plenty of it.
But in reality,
Andrew Sheets in a chair shot.
Help you inside the ring. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. He hits a huge elbow drop. He's going for it all. Jones getting touched up quite a bit. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this tag team match.
He's getting absolutely trounced right now, guys. At this point, he probably doesn't even know which corner is his. It's pretty hard to make a tag when you don't know where your corner is.
Yeah, this is hard to watch now. I mean, he is taking... There's the cover. Can he do it?
Shit, what the fuck's my signature?
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is a great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right. This is not where Jones wants to be. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
It might be time for him to recharge that battery. All he has to do is...
Holy shit, what the fuck?
I expected nothing less, Cole. Jones. That's a great example of teamwork right there. Nice job getting out of the way of that one. He's taken down face first. He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
Whoa, missed by a large margin there.
Come on, how do you miss by that much?
He is a one-man gang in there. He might have it. It's a unique move working on the Achilles lock.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys. Bodies are not supposed to bend that way.
And Nandra makes them tap.
And that's it. This one is over.
He didn't even mean to make them tap. He just couldn't help it. He had to tap.
About that one. There's few things more humiliating than tapping out to your opponent. And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory.
Oh shit, I wanted to do the next match. Shit.
Well, if history is any guide, nah, the next
we'll
match,
match
should be just as good. Going to be crowded in that ring with
six man tag
team action.
The Undisputed Era.
Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this. We have one of the best talents on the roster today against AJ Styles.
Thank you. the retaining King of the Ring and the current WWE champion.
From Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 200.
I just received word that Armageddon, the Usos, lay down a challenge to 1-2 punch. They say, we're fine with you mocking us, but you prove nothing against those two jobbers. As far as I'm concerned, you guys ain't shit. And 1-2 punch is rumored to accept. So we'll see 1-2 punch versus the Us.
At Armageddon. Would you agree, Byron? Yeah, this isn't going to be easy for him, that's for sure. But he knew that when he signed... You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano. And guys, we're coming to you tonight from the same city that hosted one of the biggest WrestleManias of all time, WrestleMania 3. He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. Better make sure that didn't break anything. Let's take a moment to talk about Paul. You're the so-called expert, so what can we expect right tonight?
Well, we're going to see who the better competitor is here tonight. I love one-on-one matches.
By no excuses, just fight. Style.
Hey, Michael, all I know is that they're paying me to watch matches as good as this one. I can't complain about that. Punk caught a little off guard there. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle. I'm not going to go so far as to say he can't win this match, but things certainly aren't looking good for him right now.
Oh, nice 450. AJ going for the pin.
And he kicks out. Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
You got to think, if he defeats CM Punk here, maybe he'll get a WWE title match at the upcoming pay-per-view instead of the U.S. where he was fighting RVD. Maybe RVD will face Bobby Roode.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
That's what they said. They'll trade opponents if AJ can beat Punk. Every name CM Punk is really if they can beat opponents. If AJ beats Punk, they'll swap opponents at pay-per-view. If not, it will be Bobby Roode and CM Punk. And AJ Styles versus Rob Van Dam.
Designed to get the fans off their feet. He's taking a long time to get up, guys. Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Oh, AJ reverses. AJ was going to the top rope, but Punk was like, no. AJ reversing.
Damage inflicted with a snap there. Can't wake up from that one. He's starting to stumble here. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles. Ushiguroshi.
He's nope. Really looking to prove is AJ here. Looking to finish AJ off makes the best in the world?
Kicks out in the nick of time. Just needs to do more damage. Still trying to get back to his feet here. He's clearly in a bad way right now. AJ Styles, that's the movie.
AJ Styles, phenomenal forearm. Is it enough to finish off the champ? One, two,
and a kick out
no.
Two and a half. What a kick out. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, oh, you're not gonna win many AJ matches when you're hit down. But missed. The sprite hit CM Punk, but the game treats it as a miss. CM Punk. Pedigree!
That's a statement move right there. This is going to be big.
Punk's going to the top rope for his signature elbow, maybe.
Here he goes.
Yep. He goes up. This is
fails to connect. Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Thought it was a fireman's carry.
AJ Styles.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
Is AJ gonna hit him for the Styles Clash? He's looking for it.
And use the Shining Wizard.
Shining Wizard instead. Oh, is he gonna go for another phenomenal forearm?
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now. AJ Styles is
phenomenal forearm.
Fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize? Will he be victorious?
One, two. No.
Wow, I am impressed. This is what makes him so dangerous. A punishing side slam. Ain't no stopping him now. Just making his presence felt there. He's simply reminding him that he's here. If you're this superstar, you gotta be happy about where you're listed in the recent power rankings. AJ Styles, this should do it right there.
AJ Styles will face CM Punk for the WWE Champion.
Corey, I think that may be the biggest win of that young man's career.
It's hard not to agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup. And that's a great show of respect.
And a sign of respect between the champ and now the number one contender.
Gotta love it.
Bobby Roode going down to the U.S. champion now. Oh, they're in Pontiac. Whatever.